dudes, it's Anna Sessner. So it's Vlogmas Day 20, and it is midnight, so it's actually 21, but shh, we won't talk about that. So, I had my like inner family Christmas today, and I got that little bad boy right there, that little guy, that little guy. It speaks. Let me show you. Let me grab it. Yep. Okay. Watch. Okay. Don't mind the hair either.
I'm ready for you to read me my story.
So it's an interactive Rudolph, and you read the story, and it speaks to you. So he went down in history.
Like George Washington.
He went down in history.
Aw, shucks, fellas.
Had a bright, shiny red nose. Damn, I'm not reading it right. Okay. This was a disaster. This was a huge disaster.
This is even worse than what happened at the reindeer games.
He had a bright, shiny red nose.
It's not like everybody else's.
I forgot the rest of them. I don't know where the book is either. I also got, right there, some hats and stuff, and a Harley Quinn box in the background. And there goes my hair. You guys see my hair? That's fucking... I got a beanie. I got a thing. One sec. Where is that? I guess she. One sec. Let me go with the book. Okay. So. Ow. See, there's a book. Okay. All right. So, just didn't fit in.
Why am I such a misfit?
Why am I such a misfit? What? I'm just gonna read all this shit. Thankful he found friends like these.
We're friends forever and ever and ever. And that's that.
He didn't mind being different.
What's the matter with misfits? That's where I fit in.
You see that reference though? Oh my god. The magical man himself, Santa Claus.
Jingle, jingle, jingle. You will hear his sleigh bells ring.
I am Mo Kris Kringle, I'm the king of jingling. This was a huge disaster.
I'm telling you, it's just plain awful.
Is it just me whenever I hear disaster, I always think of the Sweet Life of Zack Cody? Which, this is a huge disaster. I can't say that. He's thankful he found friends like these.
All for one, and one for all.
This was a huge disaster. This was a huge disaster.
Oh no! How terrible!
Rudolph was utterly dumbfounded.
Oh my Christmas tinsel!
Rudolph was utterly dumbfounded.
We're frolicking elves!
What? Rudolph was utterly dumbfounded.
What in the Christmas cookie?
He went down in history.
Well, golly, it was nothing.
He went down in history.
Like George Washington.
He went down in history.
Aw, shucks, fellas.
And then...
Bye-bye.
And then there's, like, a audio to go with it. I'm not a Rudolph fan, nah. No good day, little boy. But it's the 50th anniversary. You didn't understand a word I said, probably. It's the 50th anniversary of Rudolph. Rudolph turned 50 years old this year, which is great. It's like amazing. Today's Sunday. So you'll see a vlog tonight too. And hopefully I'm going to record tomorrow because I'm going to be home alone. I'm going to record some, get back on that Minecraft grind. And I don't think I'm going to record any like videos with my Canon because I feel like doing vlogs and then doing my Canon would be a little difficult. Oh, look at this son of a bitch. You see that here? You see that? Look what it did. I'm just dying. And it's so soft. Ooh. I'm okay. Alright. It's gonna be it episode. Hope you did enjoy. It's almost Christmas, guys. 5 days. Or 4 days now. We just enjoy. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button with your plus plastic. I'm part AU of Avengers Unlimited. And hit that like button with your battery. And I'll see you dudes later. Bye!